that's it then. I don't like to say it, but it wasn't that bad.
I don't know why you're wasting your time,
Severo. Yeah, yeah.
What did you say?
What did you say? I know that conversation. You also, so.
Calm yourself.
Anytime.
Very well.
Let's stay.
I have enough.
Good. Then let's get.
Ah, cool. Oh shit, how I missed. Always hit like that. Here you go there. Oh, how come my first arrows always go like shit? Ah, god damn it. I have 12, so I have a chance. Yes, I won. I missed twice, but I won.
Well, I didn't expect that. Probably just wasn't your day, sir.
I told you I have a heavy hand, ever since I fell off that horse during the last hunt. What are you grinning about, boy?
A borrowed sight.
I think you owe me a little payback. How about a sword fight at the arena?
Yes,
if
yes.
Like.
Sir Hans, is this necessary? Sir Hanisch has already had words about you fighting with your subjects. He explicitly told me.
I know what he told you. You can just tell him I didn't listen to you. So what's it going to be, blacksmith?
If we must.
Excellent, then let's go.
Okay, now we have to be very super good. Block, 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 you son of a. Good. Go away.
Well, you got the better of me this time, blacksmith. You must be having an off day.
Are you alright, sir?
Don't worry your mangy head about me, peasant. We'll see each other again soon enough. You can keep my bow. Best years are behind it anyway.
Thank you very much. That was fun. If I concentrate, I can do beautiful things. That was fun. Okay, I got the bow now. So what should I do now? Go home, put things away, and come back. Because there is this, I need this lockpick thing. So, there is some locks to be open. Da, 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 da. Also, we have some things to sell. So, where is this woman? There? I can sell some things. Dip, 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 dip. Hello, my friend. Let's trade. No, sell. I have that. Oh, very good. Wow, that's good bow. You have so much money. sell these. See if he's buying.
This is a very dubious business indeed. I won't give you much for that. Let's agree on the price then.
Hmm. 110, please.
What do you say to this?
We're getting there. Just drop the price a bit more.
Oh my god. Really? So.
Well, that's a decent price.
But I need money, yeah. Thank you, thank you. So, what was this mission we should do in here? What this guy want? We also have to learn this lockpicking thing. What's that for? For birds? So, where is my... Tournament arrows, I have 7. Wear them, why don't you wear your clothes? Quest log. Q? Ah, that is. You hit Q, you get this. That. Main. Train hard, fight easy. Must be nearing an end. I must ask the captain about it. Ah, I have to go back there. Okay, vengeance. To find the bastard who stole the sword from me, okay? Side. Good thief. Oh, that is good. I thought that spent lying helpless at the while I was unconscious, my debt wants me to get him ring from executed man who's buried under the gibbet. It's either that or pay him back a coin. Okay, where is this? First, I will go here. We'll take some lockpick. No, I don't need lockpicks right now, yeah? How's my food? Do I have my spade? Hello, darling.
What are you doing?
Close the door. That door also. Be only two and me and you here together.
Watch where you're going.
Okay. Yes. You have to go there. Let's go. So, is it down the road somewhere? Somewhere. We should go and steal the horse first. Okay, let's do this quest. All the times we are like avoiding this quest. Maybe some bandits want to come and kill me. I'm ready. Do some fights. Oh, that's you. It's your horse. I want your horse. No, wrong. Wrong. Why we have to go here? To the woods. Map? Right now. Jump to the right. I feel that there must be some action in here. Where am I now? Okay, up and left. Hello. Somewhere here. Where is this? I'm here. Go to the dead man's ring for blah blah blah. But where is that? There? Ah, it's anima. What's this A? A should be my quest. I am here. Start digging. Oh, I'm fast digger. Look at that.
Nothing on the left hand. The right? Oh shit, there's nothing there either. Where the fuck is that ring? Oh, that stench makes me want to puke. Peshek will pay for this.
There's no ring then. Go back to Bishop. Okay. Thank God I can fast travel. Peshek, you son of a... Come here.
There was a corpse in the grave, but no ring. What the fuck is going on?
Easy, Hal. Hold your horses. If the ring wasn't on the corpse, the executioner must have taken it before he buried the body.
Oh, I can see where this is going. You want me to get the ring from the executioner?
Clever lad. Only I wouldn't recommend talking to him about it. He's a bit touchy on the subject of robbing the dead. It'd be better to pinch it from his house.
Mm-hmm. I'll do it.
All right. I'll go and find that ring.
Of course.
It should be in a trunk somewhere in the house. And look here, Henry. Do you know how to get past the lock?
Get past the lock? You mean jemmy it off with a crowbar?
No, you don't. I mean the delicate, gentle art of opening it quietly and with sensitivity, like popping a young maiden's cherry.
Yeah, I haven't had a chance to try that yet.
Fucking hell. How did I get landed with a cretin like you? I'll have to teach you then.
Yes.
Come with me.
Teach me, I want to.
Try unlocking this trunk.
Okay. Hold the lockpick in your right hand and use it to feel out the tumbler. Got
it? Let's blue. Let's broke.
Now turn the whole lock to play.
Let's broke this lockpick.
You forced it and broke the lockpick. You have to watch out for that. An experienced guard.
Can I get my skill up here? No, it's 2. It's here. A little bit more than halfway. Let's try again. Let's make like we are not knowing how to do it. Let's do one more time this. And let's check. It doesn't move. Fuck. Then I have to, I think, open it. Ah, sorry, my mistake. Oh, I can't open it. Where is my skills? Give me skill raise. Yeah, it did. Oh, I can do more. Oh, that's nice. Lockpicking level. That's very nice. What's that? Q info. Your lockpicks will be more durable and last twice as long. That's good. Repairman. After successfully picking a lock, you have 20% chance of any broken lockpicks returning to your inventory. Okay, let's take this lasting lockpick first. Oh, that's good. I can do more. Did my skill rise? That's cool. Let's try one more. I think yes, that's fantastic. How long I can do that, I don't know. But I like it. I can train my skill up there. Maybe I should I will try sometimes and then I will come back so you don't have to check. I'm just open lockpick. So back in the game. Hello, white shirt man, white shirt hat man, scatman, scatman. No. Skills. So, little bit over 4.
We are ready now. What do you want?
Jesus. I am not Jesus.
What the hell?
What's next? There's no items more. I don't know what this man wants. Okay, what is it? I'm done. Don't you see? I'm done already. I have to go like that way or what? No. Can't go that way. Let's go that way. I'm running, see? Ah, now you're going away. Talk then. I'm not going enough. Can you tell me?
What's the local lord like?
Zahanush? He treats his people well, but he's tough as an old oak. The way things are these days, I wouldn't wonder if he and his men started kicking some asses.
Okay, don't care. That's all.
That's all.
I only care. Do you know what I care? Ah, okay.
Tell me something about yourself.
There's nothing much to tell. I was born at the mill. I live here, and I'll surely die. Before I do, I've plenty of work to do, and I hope I live to see peace in this land.
I only care.
You're quite hungry.
Stealing and taking things. Because I am Breaking Bad, you know? Don't you know? So, okay, go and eat. Why you whine all the time? Open this door. Go inside. Take things. Go out. Take more things. Even more things. Oh, so much. No. I wanted to go here. It's my chest. And see a map. I can sell these maps. Can I read this map? Okay. I can read it. Oh, yeah. Put it away now. We are going there. Of course, we're going inventory. Put it away. Found. We need some lockpicks. We have 7. Let's take like 3. Let's take 3 lockpicks. We don't have nothing to eat. How come? Okay. We don't have nothing to eat. It means. It means that I can put this spade away, I think. Right now I don't need it. Put that away. That you can put away also. I don't need that right now. Or so that. So that either don't need right now. So let it be in the chest. I like to fool around, like you see. Make fun of myself. Go run there. Run to the chopper. Then we have to go and steal a horse. What's now? What's going on? What's going on? Hello? Yeah. Loading screen. Loading screen. Maybe it's not so good that there is so. There's voices I hear. This loading screen taking time.
Judging by that ugly gob, you must be Henry.
What do you want with me?
Miller Peshak described you in detail. And he was also pretty clear about what we should do to you to jog your memory.
Huh? I don't understand.
They nursed you back to health at the mill, and somebody had to pay for it. Or have you hit your head again and can't even remember that? But don't worry. We know it's you.
What? No, it's you. What the hell? This differ.
I don't have the money on me.
Oh.
Can Peshek wait a few more days? I'll pay everything back.
He can wait for a little while.
Okay.
But you'd better watch it, because next time you'll take a beating.
Oh, I'm not afraid of beating.
I'll have to get something to eat. I'm starting to get hungry.
Peshek.
Could do with a bite to eat.
Yeah, okay, I can pay. That money I gladly pay, because I don't want to... I don't want that somebody who take me to the... patched me up with like private area. Of course I am in private area. I like private areas. I'm so good at that already. Lockpick very easy. I don't see what's here. Do we have our torch?
Do with a bite to eat.
Yes, yes. I should eat fast so he don't whine all the time. Maybe that's when it's going up. It's outside. No. to some other place. It's so dark now. Night. It is night. People are all sleeping. Na 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 na. I think I can put this away. So I don't get attention. Oh yeah. Oh, overburdened already. Okay. Whoa. That's much. Close. Can't see nothing. Torch is a weapon. Imagine that. Oh, cellar. Prison or something. Okay, now I know where the prison is. I don't want to come here. So what's there? Should put my torch away again. Can't see nothing. Oh, there's some books. Maybe we should save. See nothing. That thing I want to really see. Okay, down more. Nothing inside. What's here? That's cool. That's really cool. We don't have robber's armor. We have to load armor, but what you gonna do? Next time we are more smart. Hard. Mm-hmm. I'll take hard now. next time. So many literature. Oh, this is this cards place or something. Very hard. Very hard. Here, and there was the chest. I won't miss the chest. Easy. Was easy. This night gathering, gathering, it's pretty cool. Ah, okay. We have too much stuff now. Discovered nest. There's graves. You can dig them up or something. There's church. People at the church at night. Townsmen. Oh, look, trader. Townsmen.
Hey.
What are you screaming there? Dear people, listen to me. I am your god. Give now me all your money. Put it down. I will take it away and leave. And you will be forgiven everything you did. You can leave now. Don't forget to give me your money. Okay. They don't listen to me somehow. Okay. What's that place? Ah. Naughty priests. They go here with beautiful lady and then. I think. Oh, we can go so far. Can't do nothing. Going down, bare feet, where is my shoes? Shoes. Oh. Did you leave? Did you give me money? No. Armor. Where's my shoes? I don't have shoes. Okay, maybe I'm quieter when we don't have shoes. I don't know. Ah, tired of this church already. Where? Ah, we can go out there. Why are we stopping? What's going on? Kind of place. Ah, there is guards. Okay. Dog. Lockpick. Hey, dog. There is lockpick. What's inside? Maybe I should. Can I be a fast? He's barking, but this car is. Hello. Are you going to the church? Oh, okay. The dog is barking and you came out. Ah, I understand. And now I want to sleep, yeah? I have to go back to my house first. Oh, yes. I have so much stuff. Ah, I know you. This is this priest. And I can't also run. What's that? Hidden. Ah, this is the executioner. So we are where? Here. We should go out and right. Where was this quest tipster? What's this? Tavern. Huntsman. Baker. Activity giver. What? That's the strange man. So can I move? I think I can't. Yeah. Overloaded. Do I have some points maybe? How to use that? My reputation is like Mill is zero, Ravna is zero. Can craft also something. That's interesting. But what's the way? Okay, way out is there. Maybe we should wait until day and try to sell some things. Energy. Wait. There is energy, nourishment. It's like 9 o'clock. Let's try that. Maybe we can sell things in the city so we can go back and then we need this ring to get this ring. Let's meditate. Yep, you can put your torch away now. So you can eat, we have plenty of food. Cheese is too expensive to eat, sorry. Carrot doesn't eat. Onion. Eat onion. Radish. Okay. Enough. So that guy won't buy, but with his. Up and right, there was some other merchant who bought my things. When I remember correctly. Do you buy?
God be with you.
Oh yeah, never been here. Sell. I have so much beer. Oh, that's good. You buy lots of stuff. Dog skin. I sell these books because I can't read now. One snap spirits was too enough, so we want to haggle.
Let's have a word about the price.
Why not?
$180.
Since it's you.
Close. Drop the price a bit more and we'll shake on it.
You bastard. But yeah, 117.5.
Oh,
just taking things, it's pretty good. What else you sell? You sell my things, of course. Arrows. Long distance arrow does 10 damage, that's pretty good. What is that? No, this is quality. This is quality. Okay, let's continue. This is our books. Quality arrow. 125, what's that? Is this the damage then? I don't understand. Quilted brown jacket. Wounding arrow. What's that? Arrows is 5 per arrow. Okay. 8 per arrow. Holy moly. 7.2 per arrow. I think that's quality here. Yeah. You don't have any much money, so. Savior snaps. You have savior snaps. 145 for one. Do we have something to sell? Okay, maybe. Sell 3 of these. Okay. Maybe we can get one out of it. Now I want one savior snaps. You pay. Okay. I can pay a little bit. What is here?
I'd like to discuss the price.
Why not?
Yeah. Ten.
Agree?
Yes.
That's not enough.
What? I am at your shop and...
I knew we'd come to an arrangement.
Yeah, bad arrangements. Maybe sometimes, someday I come here and rob you and strangle you and take my sword and put you on your throat because you're so greedy. You won't want to do business me. Maybe I'll do it right now. Lockpick. Easy. Damn it, I hate the merchants who's like, no, 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 I'm not coming down even a bit. So, where was this thing where we are on to go? Oh, we are okay now. We can go now here. So, we are here. Okay, we have to go. Let's travel here. And then there. What now?
Debts must be paid, boy. And if they are, you know how the story goes.
Only one day has gone past.
I don't have the money on me. Can Peshek wait a few more days? I'll pay everything back. More time? Are you joking? How about I smash your mouth in? As a little reminder, you should pay on time.
Oh, that's cool. Come. Guards, why the guards are here? I don't want these guards.
Fucking hell.
That's cool. The guards are protecting me. But no.
This won't slaughter you.
Oh, that was so cool. Guards was protecting me. Okay, I have to go down there somewhere. Can we use that road? Whoa, no, no, no. What's going on here? He was lying. I sleep only one night, not 2 days, a couple days, and then listen what you said. I have money, but we had a deal, couple days. So somewhere here, yeah? No. Through the woods somewhere. But since we are here, we know what we want to do. Hey, robbing something, taking something, that is our work to do. Lockpick, very easy. Somebody was going inside. Was he? No dogs here somehow. You don't have chests here? That's bad. Oh, you have just here. That's good. You are trespassing. Yes, I am. good. Did somebody came in? Take things fast. Go out fast. I don't know nothing. I like this game. It's like a little bit excitement. Yeah, but when we are going there, we should definitely save, because we haven't saved in a long time. Now we can't run, we are a little bit overburdened. Okay, we don't want to go back, we want to go. But here is this guy. What is this? I want to see this guy one time. Quest giver, or what do you mean? Milan. Milan? Activity.
God be with you.
Fight for going.
You're the brawler who takes bets. What's it to you? I'm a Scalitz refugee, and I'd like to try my luck against you.
Hang on, I know who you are. And I'll only fight you for silver. Got it?
No problem. Okay, why
silver? For silver?
Do I really have to tell you? Look at yourself, and then look at the others. All they've got to wager is their labor, but you've got coin.
Oh, okay, what's the rules?
Are there any rules?
Aye, a couple. Whoever lands on his arse or runs, loses. And no knives, axes, or any of that shit. You'll forfeit your wager for that, got it?
All right, let's fight then, if you think you can take me.
Hold your horses, laddie. First, you have to prove you're a worthy opponent for me by beating two other regular brawlers, Stephen and a fellow they call Ringlet.
Okay. Where is this Ringlet and another guy? Ah, they are not here, okay. So, but we can fight, okay, that's cool. That's so cool. Maybe we can go here and up here somehow. Yeah, dog's barking. Oh, that's cool. Wandering in the woods. Warm summer breeze on our hair. We are here. What? Oh my god. I like fool around. Okay, that's the house. Is it? Yes. There is somebody. We don't want to get noticed. We want... You can't go there. Go inside. Lockpick easy. Fast. Where is this lockpick? Open. Close. I'm in private area. That's good. I am used to be in the private areas already. No ring here. Maybe here. Damn, we are good. Yes.
Be a bit more careful.
Sorry.
Going. Are you deaf?
Yes, yes, yes. You are on the way, not me. Oh, I'm going sleepy. Oh shit. Okay, fight. Mm. No, what the hell did you do? I was hitting you, son of a bitch. No, how do you do that? I want to also do that. No, I was hitting. Little bit tired, and I have to fight for you, son of a. Oh, good. Goddamn, I'm tired and everything, and you. How I can cut it that like that? That's not good. You're in the corner. Give up.
Get going then. Leave that weapon right where it is.
If you insist.
Oh, that was nice.
My word. Oh, good God.
that?
To lie down before I split my face open from yawning.
Yeah. That was something. Whoa, chihuahua. That was some tough fight. Really tough fight. We have to go home fast. We got sword and ring and everything else. I have to go to sleep. Yeah, I understand that. Okay, that was some tough guy. But we know how to fight. Do we have some level? Strength maybe? Still can't take this mule. Combat. Okay, we have this. Some unearned. Okay, how much we have to go? Not much, I think. Ratty mill, can you? You don't have. Oh, okay, we have too much stuff. So we can make it. So much things going on here. Fights and everything. That's so cool. Like it in real life. When you are too tired. That's the leather sales. Let's say some things in the past. We have time. Then we are home. Okay, I'm tired. Yeah. Understood. Let's trade. Sell this apple, boar hide, bread. Oh, you have so much money over 1,000. What is going on? Piercer, this is stronger than mine, or what? Piercer is better. Gambeson. Do we have some Gambeson on us? Yeah, this is that. Okay, 31 is better than nothing. Bandage. Haggle.
Let's have a word about the price.
Why not?
Yeah, why not? 33.
What do you say to this?
That sounds pretty interesting. A little less and I'll be satisfied.
You greedy. Okay.
See now? I knew we'd come to an agreement.
Yeah. Now to the home. I can run, yeah. Where is this guy? Here. I will give you now this, your thing. Then I go to sleep.
Good day to you.
Good day.
I have that ring for you.
Good. Nice to know you're the sort of lad I can trust with a job like that. Now run with the ring, the Wojtek, the Miller and Kohelnitz. He'll have some work for you. And I'll have something for you soon too. A clever fellow like you will never want for work. At the very least, I'll buy risky goods from you. Whoa. I mean the kind that used to belong to someone else and you can't sell to just anyone.
Yep.
Stolen goods.
That's cool.
Thanks, but no thanks.
Ah, we are.
I'm not a thief.
Aye, we are.
Can you tell me something about the other Millers?
There's a couple of other fellows around here in my trade. Wojtek and Kohelnitz and Simon and Sasa.
Tell me about Wojtek.
He's young and hot-blooded with a short temper. But he's a fine fellow when you get to know him. His heart's in the right place and he's always willing to lend a helping hand. Unfortunately, he got himself into a feud with that usurer, the merchant Wolfram Pruder. A slimy bastard he is. And now they're sworn enemies.
Okay. And the other one, too?
What about this Simon in Sassau?
An odd one he is. A loner who don't talk much. But he's as dogged as a hunting hound once he gets his teeth into anything. He won't let go until he sees it through, even if he has to walk over dead bodies.
Aha! But that's good. We can sell them. Can I sell you something, Miller? Can teach you from lessons we have to know. Training.
I hear you're able to open locks without a key. Will you teach me how?
Certainly.
Beginner.
I'd like to practice the basics.
All right. But it'll cost you.
Isn't that quite a lot?
$55.
Are we agreed?
That's not enough.
Yuck.
Agreed. Now listen up.
My lock picking is improved. That's cool. Yeah, going to sleep. Just there. 1 second. Where is my lock pick? Lock pick is now level 5. Oh, I can learn next pick. Next level lock pick. Yeah. Almost there. Almost there. No worries there. Oh, okay, I have to put this on. Bandages. Oh, I have to take them with me, I think. And sell these other guys. First I will go sleep. Okay, that's my bed. This 100, yeah. There's night there. 5 hours. Okay, before we go to the next city, see the traders there and everything. Maybe we can see some bandits on the road. Then, if you don't like, put don't like. If you like, put like. If you haven't subscribed, hit that subscribe button now. And also this little bell button there, so you get notification every time new video comes out. But as always, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you on next video. Goodbye.